This was my first Thanksgiving. Surprisingly, it was not in America. Everyone was so welcoming and friendly. I made a bit of rum punch, so hopefully that's what made them friendly. I'm just driving around Dubai here. I'm actually going to an event called Soul DXB. Here you can see the Burj Khalifa alongside all the other high-rise buildings. You can actually see how tall it is, being the tallest building in the world and all. So Soul DXB is an annual event. It's like a sneaker fest. They've got all the brands like Adidas, Puma, etc. there. They've got lots of like hat snapback shops and food vans. This is quite early because the basketball tournament that they had started about 12 p.m. So we were there quite early, but you can see it picks up a little bit later. So the team that Dante was playing with actually won the tournament in the end, and he got MVP, which was really good. The UAE is getting quite big with street basketball, so Dante went along to show him his talents, and he won Dunk Champ, and here's some videos why.
Looking at him. Whoa!
Oh! He doesn't have to do anymore, man. Like, yo, that shit's over.
30 seconds.
Oh! They got a final game.
Oh! All right.
Over. Over.
Now watch this one. Okay, back to the real world. After the finals, they had Mobb Deep come down to perform. To be honest with you, I don't know one Mobb Deep song, but the right crowd was there for them. Yeah.
We're back on our way to Abu Dhabi. Not staying at the Crown Plaza. This time we're gonna say Ritz-Carlton.
The Ritz-Carlton.
The Ritz-Carlton.
Say it. Why do I always do that? I realized in the last video I'm like your hype man. Every time you say something, I repeat it. Like yes,
yes,
I'm like the echo.
UAE National Day yesterday.
So we have a 5-day break, and for some reason we're going back to Abu Dhabi. If it ain't broke,
once again, I'm driving.
I volunteered to drive.
No, you did not. But this trip, we're going to play Miss James Gray.
It's music! Ooh, ooh. Wait, I wasn't ready.
She wasn't ready.
I wanted
like
to
my grandma.
No, you know, big box, little box, big box, little box. You don't have that in America.
I do have it.
That's folk.
That's what you're supposed to do with the big box.
No,
little box,
big box, little box isn't in your face. It's in front of you. Big box, little box. Anyone who follows me on Snapchat will know exactly what song's gonna come first. Never get tired of this song.
Y'all chick come close to me. She ain't going home where she's supposed to be. I'm getting money like I'm supposed to be. I'm getting money like I'm supposed to be.
Don't come close to me. He don't wanna ride off in a ghost with me. I'll make him do it. I might let your boy show for me. But he gotta eat the booty like groceries. But he gotta get rid of these toes for me.
Oh, taking it back to my roots. Little hint.
La.
Nicole, I'm gonna love this in a pool party. If I even reach me, I'll see the summertime. Every man say, if you come along, go feel your sun tan in the summer sun. If you want beach and bubble gum, go feel your umbrella got the sun above. The young girl, them a bring it down. In a bikini, them in a pretty tongue. You know, fish and girl, bring it come. If you want a fool, fool man, get it up. Uptown full of funny now. ATI, we are going now.
Cherry Garden,
Dream Weekend, hey, coming now. This is Smush, I'm going to turn it now.
As if we saw a hitchhiker. We saw a hitchhiker on the side of the road, on the highway.
Wait, how did he get there? What the hell?
We're in the middle of nowhere, and
I should have recorded it.
I've never seen that in you before.
So this is the view from our room. Excellent view, straight out onto the beach, bit of pool, like top and that, lovely. Our hotel was literally across the road from the Grand Mosque, so this is a nighttime view, it's just so beautiful and big.
Man, this is the life. She hurt.
Well, that's it for Abu Dhabi and this video. Last thing is call to prayer. No matter where you are, you can hear call to prayer and you have to stop all music. They play it in the shopping centres. I can hear it in my classroom. Some people can even hear it in their bedrooms at like 4 o'clock in the morning.